Some visual triggers, up close and personal stuff.